Every night. Three more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
Holy shit.
Who could that be? Hello?
What's up?
What's up?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Surprise, motherfucker.
NANI?!
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine.
No!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey, wait! Down here! God damn it!
We gotta be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Run! Here they come!
In here!
There's so many.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
I'm sorry, Brad. Sorry.
To one of those freaks!
Sir, this is your last chance. No one else is coming for you.
I'm not going anywhere! I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters. Now leave me alone!
Ha ha ha!